cut me down. Please.
Death is coming.
Death is coming. The gods are watching.
Cut me down. The gods are watching.
Death is coming. The gods are watching.
The gods are watching.
Cut me down. Please.
Unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings, until fate intervenes.
Thirsty, dead woman. Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree? It might kill you. You civilized women are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines. I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead woman. This land does not love men. You are marked. You cannot cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead woman.
Of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways lie the wild places of the world where untamed savages make endless war upon it. Beyond the passage of our highways lie the wild places of the world where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the sea.
Come on. gods curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Mm-hmm. Was warst du das hin?
Thank you.
meant to be here.
Thank you. Gods take you! Wanted to be here.
Slave, Warmaker Pla'el has ordered the sealing of the borders, including the destruction of the bridge. This is to discourage your treacherous kin from entering our lands. For hundreds of years, we have patiently welcomed your people into our lands, and our kindness was repaid with war. No more, Bonded One. You will break the bridge, and as you do, think about the consequences of betrayal. Think about what your people have done to you.
They're coming! Mm-hmm.